Oh yeah, look at that sky up there. All blue, a few dead branches. But today is like Christmas for people who do solar power. I'll tell you, I'm having a good time out here today. First of all, full blue sky. It's June 21st, 2018. The longest day of 2018 for grabbing solar power. So we're out here in the old backyard. I don't even have to have stuff set up in the front yard. I'm in that kind of good shape right now. So anyways, two of the four at the back end there, at the far end, are charging up a solar Yeti solar generator, a Yeti 1000 lithium jabby out here on the back porch. And the five out here in the front, they're charging up the inside batteries in the battery bank that runs the big inverters. And they're already up to float. It's not even noon yet. Okay, and down here, I've just got hanging off the porch, if you can see it, I've just got a small 50-watt flexible panel set up. And with that, I'm charging these two Yeti 150s right here. I'm charging the bottom one, not charging the top one. That's all done. But I got a couple of Yeti 150s, little sealed lead acid AGM batteries in those. And then over here is the lithium, okay? So we're charging up the Yeti 1000. And let's see what you can see here on the readout. You can see my hand in the reflection. Okay, so right now we're taking in 181 watts, which is kind of low for me. I usually charge up around 250. But we've got 33 watts we're taking out of it at the same time, which is powering a little thermoelectric cooler I have down here at my feet, which got soda and beer in it. And it'll be all ready in the hot part of the afternoon to enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. So, and the cooler only takes, well, let's say, 33, 34 watts, I mean. Oh, that is amps. 3.4 amps, that's what it is. It's taken off of that load, so. But the thing's charging up just fine, so we're happy. So like I say, this is it. This is solar nirvana on June 21st, 2018. Having fun, making kilowatts in the backyard. It's like fishing for photons. Free energy from the sun. There you go, guys. Just remember, I'm going to circle this date on the calendar. Man, this is great.